The story of the apple tree. Long, long ago, many birds and ants lived in a big apple tree. One day, a woodcutter came to cut the tree. The birds and the ants told the woodcutter, "Please do not cut a tree. The tree is our home." The woodcutter did not cut a tree. The birds and ants said, "Thank you, woodcutter."